Hello guys and welcome back. So on today's episode of Cook with Chetta, I'll be showing you guys how I make palm oil sauce with my mini clay pot. So I bought this clay pot sometime last week and I've been thinking, what do I make with it? So today I decided to bring it out and whip up some palm oil sauce. All I did was add my palm oil, I fried up my onions, I added my cooked down tomatoes, pepper and onions, I added my cow skin, blended crayfish and ogbe to the mix, and I had some air fried chicken in the fridge, so I just threw that in. I mixed, added my seasoning cube and salt. I tasted for salt, and then I added some air fried chicken that was air fried fish that I also had in the fridge. I mixed, and at this point my house was just smelling so yummy. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you liked this video. If you did, give it a like. I have a YouTube channel. Please go and subscribe. The link is in my bio. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.